Hey guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove the plastic foil from your gloves and why it is so important. Some of you may be wondering, why do we even need the plastic foil on the gloves when we are going to take it off later? But trust me, there's a lot of benefits for you and your gloves. Firstly, the plastic foil keeps the gloves fresh and soft, so they don't dry out and you have this amazing grip right from the beginning. But that's not all. Secondly, it protects your glove from dirt during the manufacturing, storage, or shipping process when delivering the gloves to the customer. And now, let me share you a quick tip how to remove the foil without damaging the latex. All right guys, take a closer look at your glove. At some parts, you will see the plastic foil is slightly comes off, but if you can't find this area, I recommend to rip a small little hole inside the plastic. Be gently using your fingertips, avoid using your fingernails to not damage the latex. Once you pull a little hole, try to remove the entire plastic foil from the grip area. Once you remove the entire foil from your gloves, you can feel already the grip. And guys, by following our tips, you can make the glove last much longer and the grip will be amazing. All right guys, thank you so much for watching. If you find this video helpful, make sure to give a thumbs up and also check out our other glove care videos on our channel. And guys, if you need some grip, check out gripmode.com. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Let's go.